This?
Yeah.
I don't know if they even realize because it looks like a phone. Yeah.
So I was thinking, I was like, you grabbed it? I was like, oh, there it is.
Here we are.
Right here.
I think we're the first one. Cool.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Pretty good. I think we're the first one too.
You are. I'm Megan. I'm
going to show
you guys.
Yeah.
Pretty good. Wow. Let's take our seats before everybody else comes.
In the front. Yay.
It is Mavs Insider Mavs.
I really should have hit Scotty Brooks with a Franklin and Bash question. Man, I missed my opportunity.
Do you think he knows what that is?
I think by now he is.
Thank you.
greatest players in NBA history. Please welcome us.
Double fist in there.
Thank you, Doris. Congratulations to the Dallas Mavericks. Nice. On behalf of Commissioner Stern and the NBA, I would be remiss if I did not extend my congratulations to the Oklahoma City Thunder. We certainly gave the Mavericks all they had. I'm sure that the experience in that young team will make them an even better team next year. As far as the Mavericks are concerned, it was a fabulous performance, and I extend my congratulations to Coach Carlisle and the job that he did. Special admiration and respect to Dirk Nowitzki, who has raised his game to another level. Shark on dry land, a man who has built this team for you, the fans, and cares more about you than probably any other owner of the NBA, Mark Cuban.
We ain't done yet.